Ever since I realized there was someone called a colored girl, an evil woman, a bitch or a nag, I've been trying not to be that and leave bitterness in somebody else's cup. Come to somebody to love me without deep and nasty smelling scars from lying or being left in a street of lunatics whispering slut, bitch, bitch. Nigga, get out of here with all that. I didn't have any of that for you. I gave you a joy I found. And I found joy. And then there's that woman who hurt you, who you left 3 or 4 times. And you just went back after you put my heart at the bottom of your shoe. You just went back to where you hurt. And I didn't have nothing. So I went to where somebody has something for me. But none of them were you. I was on the way back from her house at the bottom of your shoe. A real dead loving is here for you now cause I don't know anymore how to avoid my own face wet with my tears cause I had convinced myself colored girls had no right to sorrow. I lived for you, but I know I did it for myself. I couldn't stand being sorry and colored at the same time. It's so redundant in the modern world. You gotta go. Thank you.